luchadores.
You should run. Give up.
People are fucking psycho. Yeah.
Good fight.
Holy ball sack. People are proper mental in this area. Fucking rocket launchers, are you kidding me? The bloody ball. A cop with the bazooka. Happens every day. It's normal. Can I please get up here? No. Bollocks.
Always feels good to kick ass.
How many of your buddies do you want me to kill, man? Oh, there you go.
Sweet!
Ow. Of course not, I can't get up here. Oh, no. Magic levitation jump of wind. Booyah. Flipping hell. Oh, I'm definitely taking that. Photo time. Ridiculous. Hey, how you doing? Where's my hog?
Let's go. Move in.
Right, next. Zemos, grab a hoe. Grab one of his hoes in Henry Steel Mills. Let's do this. Oh, I'm gonna wipe those dudes out with this thing. God.
I'm always on when it counts.
Pretty sure I'm killing the wrong people, yeah. Ah, these dudes are tough. Don't mess with these luchadors, man. They'll eat you for dinner. And poop you out for breakfast. Who am I supposed to go? There is no one else here. No one down there. Weird. In your face. to move on. Where's my bike? Get on that bike. That shit's bug. Oh yeah, let's do this one in style. Oh wow, actually by the flip. You know what? I'm nice to you. I'm just gonna blow your brains out. Oh.
No problem.
I'm commandeering your vehicle. Nope, I'm not. I'm commandeering. Ooh, choices. I'm definitely taking yours. Ooh, you say sweet. We have a house or somewhere. I kind of like this bike. Where are we going? Do we have a house there? I do not. That's gotta suck. Probably gonna lose this. Ooh. Oh, please don't destroy the bike. Will you please get on the bike, you stupid bitch? Get off the bike. Get off the bike. I'll get off the bike inside. Oh, it's too difficult. Oh, thanks. They helped me.
The Saints rule everywhere.
How about I buy this piece of shit? Then go inside. And then get back on the bike. And store the bike. Hey. Dork. Yes. 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 Oh. Yes. Body mods. Handlebars. For this one, front wheels, definitely these ones, rear wheels, definitely those, colors, body color, paint one, white, let's stick to the ongoing theme silver. Oh. Window tint. Do I have a window? Oh, I better guess I do. Yes. Garage. Is it here?
Sweet.
Yes. Issue game. Yes. Not the bike I wanted. Oi, bitch, let me in. Bitch. Retrieve. Thank you very much. Called the pimp, the pimp mobile. Right, I was gonna shoot someone. Grab one of his hoes in Henry Steel Mills. Right. kinda wanna do the jump first though. Holy crap, this thing even goes faster now.
Just miss me with that.
Oh, balls. No! Can't get my Google. Get it! No! I went so fast, I actually merged it with the bridge. Ain't that something? Well, that sucks. It's your fault.
I'm still the best.
Sweet.
Maybe I can move it out.
Get out!
By carefully ramming against it. Get out of my way, bitch. Get out of my way. This one can be deleted. Yes. Retrieve. There you go. Magic. Let's get some hose. Where... What does your sign say? Shandy is a whore. I'll give you a whore.
Kick ass.
Bitch. Nobody messes with my Shandy. Oh, I still have to modify a scooter. Man, life is tough when you have so much to do. Another one? No saints in the steel port. That's fair enough, you know. People are allowed to express their opinion, I guess. Not this one, though. In the nuts! No, not in the nuts. Watch the bike, people, watch the bike. If I were a prostitute.
I'll beat your ass now.
Where would I be? Oh, that was close. Also very lucky. Oh, photo time.
I can't believe I came so close to dying.
Somebody likes themselves a lot. Photo?
Was it too much for you?
No photo? No photo. No photo, no mailbox for you.
What's that?
I misplaced the horse. Who knew it could be so difficult to find prostitutes in this game? Oh, bollocks. Oh no! Let's jump that way. Oh, that's kind of cool. We go this way. Again.
last any longer than that.
Nope, made it. Let's buy this thing. Yes. Watch the paint job, bro. Water, get away from the water. I need to go back up there. Man, this bike is ridiculously fast now. I mean, I'm sure that it's like as fast as the cars or whatever. But it just feels so much faster because you just, I don't know, just does. How do I get back there? I can't remember. Someone just fell out of his car. Isn't that smart? Ah, there we are. Yep. Maybe I shouldn't be on this really extremely fast bike. Well, I don't care. I'm too cool for other bikes now. Apart from mopeds and scooters. They're too badass. Break! Oh, I guess that's one way of breaking. Oop! Yeah! Right. Prostitutes. Go! No!
Damn, chipped a nail.
Whew. What's the rule here? Let's buy that.
Oh, you think that shit scares me? Right.
Yes. How much money do I have left? 50,000. Ka-ching! 50,000.
What the fuck is wrong with them?
Let's buy that.
I can't believe you're brave enough to show your face.
What the Saints gonna do without Johnny?
Ridiculous. I'll never trust you again.
My reflexes are better than I thought.
It's getting on my nerves now. Steel mills anywhere here. There should be prostitutes for me to beat up. Do you think like every woman might be just a prostitute in this one?
How the fuck did you
just
not
randomly
see me?
Beat up women? It doesn't sound very kosher, does it?
Damn maniac.
Please give me a challenge.
This is worth a try. I don't know, man. I do not have a great feeling about this. Where the fuck are all the hoes at? Fuck it, gonna do this him. saves
us back for more.
That's right, Bobby. It's time for another round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
So far, this contestant has done pretty well, Zach.
Well, this will be the toughest arena so far for the Saints Capo.
More space, more mascots, more traps. It's a beast, all right.
If anyone can get through with both legs still attached, it's this contestant.
I haven't seen shooting like this in years. I see the present, Zach.
Presento. All ethical.
This saint is doing everything right. Every shot seems to hit something today. Could this be a record-breaking performance?
Who's gonna think? Yeah, there you go.
I see the present, Zach.
The contestant is absolutely on fire.
Can I please go back to my gun? There you go. Run!
This is really amazing shooting. Zap! Oh. Just like that. Like them all.
Money,
this is
money.
Turning into an exceptional match.
This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books. I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant. People will be talking about this round for a while. I haven't seen shooting like this in years. That's what the fans pay to see.
Very impressive. Okay, here we go.
I see the present, Zach.
Presento. How much do we have? 2 minutes.
Wish we had instant replay on that.
This is like watching a non-stop highlight reel. Those burns will keep a doctor busy. Every shot seems to hit something today. I see the present, Zach.
No, fuck off with your presents.
This is like watching a non-stop highlight reel. Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well.
The fuck away from me, bitch.
Hell. We don't see a contestant dominate an arena like this often.
Who? Ouch. Yeah, fuck that.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
Oh, unethical.
Clean, accurate shooting. That's how it's.
Bit cheeky. Could have done more, I guess. Could have killed some more people than baddies, but. Hey. It works. 69% of the zone. That's not bad at all. And. Why is it taking me over here? First, I need my bike.
I'll run with you.
That's not my bike. It's not in here. I guess he only delivers cars. Fine. Temptress it is. Get out of my car, bitch. Then we get the thing up again. Deselect, select. Henry Steele, grab one of his hoes. Let's find a hole. See, why is it telling me to go somewhere else now? This is Henry Steele Mills. You know what? Let's just see where that takes me. You guys can wait. This is important. Swiggity, swiggity, sway. If you hit my car, you're gonna die. Yep, sorry, dude. I did warn him. I think it's only fair that I, you know, shoot him in the face. Repeatedly. Fucking chaos over there.
Hey, Tom? Tom, can we get some food in here? I'm starving, man.
You shouldn't be driving that fast.
I know you're not a waiter. I'm just asking a question.
Whee! No,
I don't think you're a waiter. That's just stuff, right? That's not. That's.
So now it's time to go back again. Wonderful. Wonderful.
Alright, Tom, I get it. Let's just get back to the show.
You can't
Tom just staring at me, pen poised over pen.
Grab a prostitute.
Right. Alright, fine. I will have the huevos rancheros.
There you go, you're a woman. You a prostitute?
Oops.
No, I don't think so.
One sec.
Right, after all tapping out I had to restart. Still managed to save, but I had to restart the game and, well, ended up here. Stronghold customization. Oh. Transfer limit, district cash per hour, respect bonus, weapon cash ammo. Weapon cash ammo, respect bonus, transfer limit. Oh hell yes, I'm gonna pimp it out to the max. Previous upgrade. Oh yeah, that's. What's the upgrade? I don't see anything. That's cool though. I was actually kind of missing that. The mega brothel crib. 10% hourly income. 10% bonus to respect. 10% more ammo. Let's see if I can get a bit of cash. Nope. Hourly income, 25 grand now. Not bad. Not bad at all. Can I get the zombie one? Gang style. Whatever. Punk. Nope. It's not in there. It's a shame. Ah, coming for that. Vehicles. Whatever. Whatever. Heliport. Beetle. Yes, please. Cool. And I see a photo opportunity, so let's just go there.